Source.net.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. So this video is going to be for anyone who doesn't want to see YouTube Shorts anymore. So essentially, from the web version, Chrome or Firefox, which includes any of the Chromium browsers, so Edge, Brave, Opera, Chrome, whatever you're using. So essentially, it will hide Shorts from your entire YouTube experience. Even if you try to go find them, they will be hard to come across. So you need to jump onto the Chrome Web Store or the Firefox add-ons page and grab Enhancer for YouTube. It's an extension, it's been around for a long time and it's brilliant. So once you've added that to Chrome, it will have a list of default options that enable. Most of them are pretty good, but to block Shorts, just click the extension icon, go to Enhancer for YouTube, scroll down the list of options. I also suggest going through these because you'll find a ton of really good ones. I use it for everything. And down here under appearance, you will see hide Shorts. So once you put a tick in that box, the change will happen instantly and you won't see Shorts in your feed anymore. That's it. Same goes for Firefox. The extension's exactly the same. You just add it to Firefox instead of Chrome. Anyway, if you found that useful, as always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video.